The Jersey Devils are strange creatures that haunted the New Jersey pine barrens for the past 260 years. They say it has terrorized nearby towns and caused factories and schools to close down. According to legend, an evil old witch named Mrs. Shrouds lived in Leeds Point, New Jersey. She made a wish that if she ever had another child, she wanted to be a devil. Her next child was born to shape and deform. It had hooves instead of feet, a horse's head, and a forked tail. She called it the Jersey Devil and kept it locked up in her house so the curious couldn't see it. One stormy night, the child flapped its arms and they turned into wings. It escaped out the chimney and was never seen by the old witch again. In the early 19th century, Commodore Stephen Dektor, an evil hero, was testing cannonballs on the firing range when he saw a strange creature flying across the sky. He fired and hit the creature, but he kept Ryan flying across the field. Joseph Bonaparte, former King of Spain and brother of Napoleon, saw the Jersey Devil in Bordertown, New Jersey between 1816 and 1839 while he was hunting. In 1841, many sheep and chickens were killed by a creature with a piercing scream and strange tracks. In 1859 and 94, the Jersey Devil was seen in numerous times reportedly carrying off anything that moved in Haddingfield, Bridgeton, Smithville, Long Branch, Brigantine, and Leeds Point. W.F. Mayor of New York noticed while visiting the Pine Barrens, most of the locals would not venture out after dark. The devil was sighted by George Sarcy, a prominent businessman at the New Jersey and New York border. This was the last report sighting before the turn of the century, and that's the urban legend of the Jersey Devil.